that mode.
So this way or that way, so that machine can very well with pre-brain regulation, can be pre-brain orientation. Not just like this, it can go this way. So those techniques take a bit longer, minimum half an hour to 45 minutes. There is another technique called breath hold techniques, we call long case where patient has to breathe. That time only we treat gated therapy. Okay? The treatment will be done only when it is in subject phase. Okay, we ask him to take breath. That case, treatment is done. And relax, again, machine is stopped. Those type of techniques take really big time because of you have
much as chemotherapy or such an hour. You have others which require intensive radiotherapy, chemotherapy, and surgery.
You know, if they require radiotherapy, this machine can treat all of them.
Cancer management, there are few types of chemotherapy, radiation, and surgery. Some patient only may need surgery. Some needs surgery, chemo, radiation, or some patient needs chemo and the radiation. You know, it depends on the type of extension, staging, depends on the oncologist, you know, they have their plan. Mostly they need radiation or chemo, radiation plus chemo, or surgery after surgery, then radiation or chemo. Okay. This can treat all types of cancer, which are who is needed radiotherapy treatment. Okay, any question?
Thank you.